Who's going to wins the first point?
Yeah, a little bit. Instead of spinning the ball, she opts to slap or try and hit harder. She tries
to have shot pips on the forehand.
It's just something.
It does have its limitations, although it can dismiss spin a bit easier.
Of course.
Oh, that's beautiful. The way she just rolled that over. Spinny serve. Not have right off the serve. I think it was well over 10, to be honest. I'd be interested to see exactly how many. Soch tried to add a bit of extra side spin, take it wider. Europe, she's a bit more upright, it's a higher trajectory on the backhand side. But I think the quarterfinals, in fact, of the champions, Frankfurt.
Trying to replicate Bernie's serve.
First game, they're 11.
Forehand, so I'd say. Tire up into the back.
So many things to think about on the receiver of that skyscraper.
She's not as...
What an interesting... Top draw. Will allow her to come in and slap. She's got to play one shot with the next in mind. Can it? Oh, well, she might have got... Oh, unplayable. Well, however, she does protect it well, French number one. Great against Bernie Soch.
Damage with their forehand.
She's playing a lot into the mid space under the armpit, so she can't leverage the shot as well.
Oh, yeah. Class.
Oh, yeah. Energy. Oh yeah. Direct, I'd say less loopy than Bernie's. Yeah. Goodness. Long and... Oh, and then...
Into the middle, allowing herself an easy...
On that. We did, but got over the line there in the mountain.
In the first time these two played, but since then it has been one-way traffic.
That's a fantastic. Funny, we talk about.
I don't know, Fraser. Think.
I think it'd be interesting to practicing day in and day out. I think there is an argument to be made that they're more likely to hit it.
Let.
She is leading.
Yep. That's great. Very good punches as well at the top level.
Right. Here just yet.
There we go. Well.
That's not.
Okay, and that long one.
Yeah, that's really.
Ooh, yeah. She gets the job done.
One.
Whoa.
To more of a backhand in the middle. Clearly not so confident.
A smart choice. Whoa. It was the serve again that set it up. No side spin on that one. And it's really helped. She doesn't have to make as big of a combo. Yeah. Oh, tries to. At the champions level, both being top 32 in. So that parallel one. Why does that happen sometimes? Beautiful little tweet. Oh, that's a good one. Oh, and then a miss serve. Happy New Year for Bernie Soch. But then, guys. putting a full stop on this one. Oh! It's an hand, ladies and gentlemen. Remaining here in Montreux. Two can play. Could she be the first? How can Soch do what? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Advantage here. Good anticipation. Top edge is that one, though. So you can play with enough power, you can suffocate her.
Clever serve, perhaps saving it.
Oh, that is unreal. Wow. Came off surprisingly. Oh, that's really nice play. Just was transitioning towards after that shot. Oh my god! She's done so well. And to just, for me, for the game points to send this to a one-set showdown. Oh,
nice.
Yeah. There we go.
And that's a fantastic... lead in this seventh and sudden death game.
Here we go, well. Oh, the touch was delight. Oh. Oh, marvellous. Forehand, backhand time.
Bernie with that long forehand stroke, as Coach Remy did.
That's bold. Oh, yeah. Well, it just... Oh, but with counters like that,
the Swiss watch.
Brilliant. In the men's draw. Oh, yeah. With a win. Tried a bit of... Oh! Sochnik's in front. But she misses it. Just a simple... to be too... Flat into the back... ...for survival. She saves the first. She's taking it! It's a Michelin star performance! She has chefed up a delight!